Morning, guys. It's a Saturday morning. I just woke up. I didn't bath, wash my face or anything. Good morning. I want to give you guys a body progress, as I promised you guys during the week. Just to see how I look. Ne? You can compare it to the other Saturday. Ne? Saturday I also showed you a body progress. It's a little bit windy. I'm just gonna skip. A rope, I do 2000, that's closer to 30 minutes, or a little bit more than 30 minutes jump. Yeah, let me show you guys. Ne? It's a little bit cold. Ne? It's not a long video, I just want to show you how I look. Ne? I never really weighed myself from the beginning. I'm not interested in weighing myself, but I can show you. Ne? At least you can see the differences. Okay. Why is it not too clear? What's wrong? Why? Get still. That is how many days? Yeah, I still have, today's day 12, ne? I bought a lot of things. I'm gonna do green juice, I'm gonna do orange juice, and I'm gonna do teas with CMOS. I will take in CMOS during the weekend. Yeah, I'll give you guys a proper review on Monday for today and tomorrow. Ne? Tomorrow I might go to church. I will try to exercise in the morning before I go, and just not to miss my skips, and I will give you guys a review again closer to next weekend. Yeah, I'll give you guys body review again next week Saturday. Ne? I'll give you guys a review again next week Saturday. Ne? Next week Saturday I'll give you guys body review. Ne? That's it from me, Helma Daniel. I will see you guys. I've lost quite a lot. I showed you guys my stomach. I am happy. I'm really, really happy. Ne? I'm happy with my stomach. We are almost there. Ne? Very soon I'm gonna be walking in the streets and I'm gonna be like, what do you mean? I don't have a child. I'm a sexy lady. At least I'm showing you guys how to lose weight. Ne? Because I realize that normally when I'm trying to show you guys how to lose weight with clean eating, a lot of you guys don't know what to do. So most of the time that I'm gonna be showing you what to do, and I'm doing this with you guys. Ne? It's 80% what you eat, 20% the exercise. So it's exercise is just like a cherry on top of the cake. So you have to do the eating. The clean eating plays a very big role. Ne? I'll see you guys in my next video. That's it for me, Helma Daniel. Bye-bye.